Another big change this offseason was the Falcons signing offensive lineman Chris Lindstrom to a 5-year extension worth $100 million, making him the league's highest paid guard.
Super grateful, thankful. I mean, it's life-changing for my whole family.
So what exactly did he make as his first big purchase?
I did buy a tractor. I bought a John Deere tractor for my house and in the offseason to plow. So I'm kind of excited about that.